Casper here with my brother, and today we're going to be playing some one-on-one basketball with this giant ball. It's pretty bouncy. But I know how to. I'm pretty good at basketball. You can check out how to be good at basketball right here. But today we're going to be playing some one-on-one. We're going to use this piece because it actually fits the rim. And whoever loses has to do 10 push-ups. And yeah, that's it. So let's just do the 1v1.
Denied.
No! I tried to help it. This ball's so big.
Denied.
My only chance.
Here we go.
Oops. This thing's huge.
Yeah.
No!
Oh my gosh.
Six to four.
Here we go. Some game points right here. Oh! For the win! Oh!
it's not good.
Here he goes.
No!
If you've made it this far, please comment the word rim below and like the video. Then I'll feature your comment in the next episode as he's about to do his push-up.
I just did that!
Okay, well, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.